You know what? I knew the moment I saw him. I said, not only am I in love with this cat is a star. He had that it factor, that quality.
Pornography accounts for 4% of all traffic on the internet. Cat pictures, 8%. Cat videos, 15%. And did you know that until May of last year, one woman, yes, one woman, was responsible for 98% of all of those cat videos that you've seen? Well, today on our show, the incredible true story of pussy on the internet. I'm Eric Martin, and it's This American Wife.
This is the home studio of Greta Wilkins. Greta had a dream.
I was at home and I was watching my stories and I realized that none of them had Mr. Muffins in them. And so I thought, I will make my own stories and I will put Mr. Muffins in them. And I'll film them and I'll put them on the TV that is a computer.
Hi, Mr. Muffins. Here's a muffin for Mr. Muffins. Eat it.
And so she made a short video and posted it to YouTube in 2006. It was called Mr. Muffins Eats a Muffin, although the title is somewhat misleading. Within a few hours, the video had been seen several hundred times, which is impressive because Greta claims she does not have any human friends.
It's a muffin.
By the end of the week, a few thousand hits. And to date, it has received over 12 million views.
Muffins, right?
Greta used her newfound wealth from the YouTube traffic and from the merchandise, including the Mr. Muffins t-shirts, the Mr. Muffins pin traders packs, and the Mr. Muffins French toast holders, to create her own studio.
A studio that would create almost every single cat video on the internet.
And Greta began cranking out her videos every single day, most of them seen by millions of people.
Here's the owl.
Just doesn't give a hoot.
And the cat opens its paws, and at one point, the woman...
This is Nadia Smallins-Weatherby. She is an internet expert.
You look like a little monkey! The Mr. Muffin series of videos were game changers in every sense of the word. These were genre-busting, DIY, mass audience crowd-pleasers, straight from the basement of the heartland. It's when Americans really discovered that they could love cats. Like... really love cats. And then everything changed.
This is Catco. As of November 2012, they are now responsible for 86% of all the cat videos you see. The number is growing rapidly, including the enormously popular Cat Stevens video. This was no accident. The company spent many months and hundreds of thousands of dollars to make the Cat Stevens video seem authentic and off the cuff.
Oh, he thinks he's a people!
And went through extensive market research and testing before releasing the video.
He's not a people.
We weren't able to get Beverly Berman, the elusive CEO of Catco, for a video interview. We're told she spends most of her time on the Cayman Islands, but we did track her down on the phone.
So Beverly, I guess just tell us about Catco, what's it all about?
It's about choice for the consumer. When you're working hard at the office and you're away from your cherished pet and the pages of your cat calendar aren't turning fast enough and you're worried that you can't hang in there, you want to get away, you want to escape. That's where Catco comes in.
Beverly, if I may, why you? Why are you the one to have started this incredible company?
It started when I was a young girl. Mr. Flufflebum was my world. We did everything together. I've said too much, I have to go.
I had to close down the studio. Mr. Muffins isn't getting any younger. And I had hoped the money from the studio would be able to help me pay for his hernia surgery. He does have cat gout. The vet said he has cirrhosis of the liver. I didn't even know cats could get that. But I'm not a cat, so I wish I was. I blame myself. I feel like I worked him too hard, but I mean, when you have something, someone that is so brilliant around you, you're inspired.
Last month, Greta returned to her job as a secretary for a local accounting firm. Catco made over $1 billion in 2012, making it by far the biggest fat cat around. Well, we end today's show with a video that you have surely seen in one of its many permutations. Play us off, Piccolo Cat.
Am I going to be okay sitting here?
Oh, absolutely. No, just don't reach down and try to pet him and he'll leave you alone.
He's making terrible noises at you.
Yeah, I would move.
I'm going to move back just a little bit.
Stop. Oh. Okay, he left the room. Isn't he fun?